Want to use proxies with Telegram? Today I'll show you how to add them to a phone or desktop application. Start by getting proxy details from our dashboard. You can choose any type, but today I will use mobile proxies. Head to our dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Mobile. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you. Choose a preferred proxy user, location, ASN, operating system, and session type. Here, you'll find the generated endpoints. Copy one and save it for your setup. To add proxies using iPhone or Android, launch the Telegram app. Then, tap the three lines in the top left and choose Settings. Hit Data and Storage, and scroll to the Proxy section. Choose Proxy Settings. Tap Add Proxy. Enter your proxy host, port, username, and password you got from our dashboard. Once done, hit the check mark to save the details. The app will automatically check and show you if the proxy is working. You can switch the Use Proxy toggle to enable your proxy, and you're done. Now let's add proxies on a desktop app. Open the Telegram app and go to Settings. Click on Advanced, then choose Connection Type. Select Use Custom Proxy and choose your proxy protocol, SOX5 or HTTP. Enter your proxy host, port, username, and password. Once done, hit Save. In a few moments, you'll see your proxy is active. When you want to switch the proxy off, in the proxy settings, hit Disable Proxy. That's all you need to configure proxies with Telegram. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get mobile proxies using the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.